pristine nature reserve, the home of ducks, possibly fish, and these will feed you for a few days. Oh, look! University students, in their unnatural habitats, in nature away from technology. How will they cope? We will soon find out in the next episode of Bear Grylls when they survive on fish and ducks. And some reeds, unnatural habitats.